Compared to many of its sister moons, Enceladus sports few craters, and the largest is relatively small. Like Europa, Enceladus has a finely textured landscape with at least 5 different kinds of terrain, a sign that it's frequently remade by geologic activity. Its fractured and wrinkled surface is most obvious around its south pole. But there's something else going on down here among these ridges. Conditions needed for chemistry to become biology.